The departure of Rex Lapis will be no small test for both the Qixing and the city of Liyue. Seldom has any matter kept me tossing and turning at night like recent events. Nevertheless, I shall not lose sight of my goal. There will come a day when the shadow cast by the Jade Chamber reaches every end of Teyvat.